The first of our named vaults, Vault Tech Among the Stars, was a demonstration vault located in the galactic zone of Nuka World. The attraction would showcase and exhibit technology that could be used to colonize other planets. The Vault Tech sales staff on site were also instructed to try and sell spots in the actual fallout shelters around the US. In addition to the attraction being a ploy to sell spots in their fallout shelters, Vault Tech would also perform experiments on visitors and staff alike. In total, 5 experiments were performed. The first used radiation scrubbers to emit an electromagnetic field that would cause interference in brainwave patterns of the subjects. The second used specific radio frequencies to try and implant subliminal suggestions on the subjects. The third used modified flora to release a pheromone-like airborne toxin to induce a type of hypnosis. The fourth used emissions of low-dose radiation to induce extreme fatigue. And the fifth and final experiment was to use experiments 1-4 on the staff to test long-term effects. The experiments on the staff were detrimental, as when one of the staff, Langston, approached another, Gruner, about the end of the world, Gruner thought he had gone mad and shot him before turning the gun on himself.